Got your girl in the dirty shake, Tuesday.